climate activists in Germany broke into an airport in Berlin and glued themselves to the tarmac. They closed takeoff and landing runways, causing many flights to be delayed. Members of the Last Generation Climate Group were protesting greenhouse emissions caused, they say, by air travel as well as the government's inaction to climate change. This is the same group, by the way, that has been targeting famous artwork in museums. Just leave them there for the winter.